Hello viewers, welcome to my channel KK Tech Solutions. In this video I am going to show you how to add signature for your Gmail. So let's get started. I logged in with my mail account. You can see here I logged in with my mail account. I am just clicking on compose, so it will open new mail. You can see here, you can see automatically my signature came in this mail. Now I will show you how to set up this. To set up signature, just click on settings icon here. Click on see all settings. In general settings, if you scroll down, you can see signature option. Yeah, see here I can see my signature option. Here in signature, whatever signature you want, you need to add here. For suppose your name, phone number, like regards, and if you want to add your designation or occupation, you can add here. And suppose if you want to add any image also, you can add here. I will show you how to add image. Here you can see insert image option, just click on that. Select a file from your device, okay. In my desktop, I am selecting this. I am uploading one image to show you. So you can see here, image is in original size. I want it in small size. Yes, you can see. You can see image added to my signature. And thanks and regards, Krishna, your phone number. If you want to add your occupation also, you can add that. Like you, if you are a software engineer, just add software engineer. Here you can see signature defaults for new mails. I want to use my signature, this one which I just created. I am giving signature here, and on reply and forward messages also I am giving signature. After adding your signature, just scroll down and click on save changes. So I added my signature and I saved the changes. Now let's see. Again I am clicking on compose mail option. Yes, you can see here automatically my signature came with image, thanks and regards, Krishna, phone number, and your designation also. So in this way we can set our signature for our Gmail account. I hope the video is useful. If the video is helpful to you, please like, comment, and share the video, and please subscribe to my channel. Thank you.